from around the world report that, at approximately 5:50 p.m. Greenwich Mean Time, individuals from every country, including many children, were taken up into the sky. The exact cause of this phenomenon is still unclear, and political leaders have joined with experts in the fields of science and technology in a bid to identify the cause of the disappearances.
It's okay, you're safe now.
Following these horrific events, there have been a multitude of natural disasters, including earthquakes.
I need to know what happened to my family. Was it an alien invasion or what? What is going on?
Ignore what they're saying on the news. This is not an alien invasion. This is an act of God.
And the dead in Christ will rise first. After that, we who are still alive and are left will be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air.
You will see them again, if you believe. Therefore go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything I have commanded you. And surely I am with you always, to the very end of the age.